Euphoria, more provocative than most teen dramas. If you're fond of teen dramas, brace yourself for something grittier than anything you're accustomed to when the unsettling series Euphoria begins its provocative 8-episode run on June 17th at 10 a.m. on HBO and HBO Go. When we say that the show contains sex, some of them of the graphic sort, thrust and contentious scenes, trust us, we aren't just paying lip service. The angsty high school sex series follows a delicate path that goes where even angels fear to tread, tackling themes that examine the vagaries of teenage lust, friendships, domestic and adolescent traumas, and the all-encompassing influence of social media on the youth. We salute the testy boldness of its 22, high-year-old stars and Anya, who smartly veers away from the limiting safety of her more mainstream endeavors with an image-busting role that allows her followers to see her in a different light. She may have won you over for the fluffy likes of The Greatest Showman, Spider-Man, Homecoming and the Disney sitcom Shake It Up, but you'll have to tip your hat off to Zendaya when you see the growth she is into as a 17-year-old recovering addict who has difficulty kicking the habit. In Euphoria, Zendaya played Lou Bennett, who developed a real sense of kinship with self-confident trans girl Jules Vaughn, Hunter Schaefer, when she isn't battering her guilt-stricken, drug-dealing childhood friend Fesco, Angus Cloud, for her latest stick. Jules is the new kid in town who gets a kick out of her increasingly dangerous sex dates with the sexually needy older men she meets through a gay dating app, among them the father of a hot guy on campus. But Lou and Jules aren't the only teen feeling, with make or break, coming-of-age issues. Kristen Gay, Albie Smith, is a former high school football hero who has a hard time adjusting to college life. Surprisingly, Chris finds a shoulder to cry on in Cassie, Sydney Sweeney, who's troubled by her inability to shake off the image of being sexually promiscuous since she was 13. When he isn't making his girlfriend Maddie Perez, Alexa Demi, jealous, school jock Nate Jacob Ellerby, seems like he has everything going for him until he begins sexting someone who isn't conventionally his type. Nate is also dealing with anger issues stemming from the embarrassing secret his father Cal, Eric Dane, conveniently sweeps under the rug. For her part, fat girl Kat Hernandez, Barbie Ferreira, refuses to let her attention-calling virginal test get the better of her. So, when she isn't busy ignoring bullied insults, she's exploring her sexuality on the World Wide Web with an alternate online personality that attracts men with diverse proclivities, persuasions and sexual idiosyncrasies. Their troubles may not seem as urgent as Ruth, but their respective issues keep these regular kids sleepless at night. More than its seeming penchant for shocking or sensational stories, the show manages to keep it. Keep firmly rooted on the ground. It tries to get to the bottom of things as in the case of Lou's addiction, which began after she had endured a panic attack after her dad was diagnosed with cancer. The show digs under the surface as it attempts to explain Nate's jealous rage, or Kat's incessant longing for attention. After a painful heartbreak as a teen, Kat began illustrating a fanfiction series about Cole, Your Breasts and Erections, Harry Styles and Louis Tomlinson falling deeply and madly in love with each other. In Jules' case, her path to transitioning began soon after she was forcibly taken by her mother to a sex conversion clinic to cure her of the gay disease. It's thoughtfully in scenes like this that keep viewers engaged and tuned in. In its attempts to cover a lot of ground, Euphoria could have ended up being less cohesive than it did. But the show greatly benefits from an attractive and appropriately cast ensemble who delivers focused and textured portrayals that do their characters justice. Sometimes, that's what spot on casting can generate viewer empathy. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.